Apparently, my brother who live in New York just want to know how to unstake or remove Liquidity Provider LP token coin from PancakeSwap farms on Trust Wallet. So, this video is for others like my brother who want to remove LP token from the PancakeSwap. Hey all of you, I got you covered. What exactly you got confused about? Go to your browser option on your Trust Wallet and tap to the PancakeSwap. Navigate to the farms from the left menu bar. Find your LP token and click to minus button. And click to the max if you want to remove all the LP token on this particular pool. And confirm. There will be a small network fee, send the fee. Pending confirmation and done. Wait, you are not done yet. Your coin has not reached to your Trust Wallet yet. Next step, navigate to the Liquidity from the left menu bar again. There you can see your LP tokens are still pending in the Remove Liquidity pools. Tap to the LP tokens pool and click to remove. You can choose max to remove all the coin from LP token pool and click approve. Send the small network fee again. Approving. Remove. Click to confirm again. Send the network fee again. Now go to your Trust Wallet and check. You must have received your Remove LP token on your Trust Wallet. So come on brother, and hey all of you who are watching right now, I made this video for all of you. At least I deserve some like and subscribe, right? Alright, that's all in this short video. Until then, take care and see you.